A massive car fire killed two people in Kingston, New Hampshire. Police say that car went off New Boston Road last night, hit a tree, and then caught on fire. They say the fire was so intense that it spread to this nearby garage. The victims have not been identified. So far, no word on what caused that crash.